ever want to load? No. Alright. Not bad. Could be worse. Novice, low win rate, pacifist. Good. I did the base skin because I wasn't sure what you were going for because he was kind of green in the picture, not gray. Yeah, I I was trying to get like a good screenshot of Old God Warwick to design after. But there's really nothing out there, you know, aside from actually going on Riot's site. So that's what I wound up doing. We'll get some dance moves going. So I just went to kind of like Riot's site and was like, hey, give me Old God Warwick skins. And I did that and I started kind of fixing the skin colors. Oh yeah, I don't know if you saw it earlier, but I ordered a new pen for my iPad and it should be here Wednesday, between tomorrow and Wednesday, so I can help you with emotes or profile pic if you ever want or need it. Yeah, dude, 100%. And like, it'd be something that I would be, I'm gonna eat dinner and I'll be done when you're done. Awesome. And then we can get you in with your next game. Also, I stole Baron with my bowl. Fuck yeah, dude. That's beautiful. But yeah, no, Royal, I would 100% love that. I would definitely, we'd have to like work something out because I wouldn't want to like send you something for helping me out with that. Because I know you'd get like the artist badge, but you know, that's time out of your day that you're willing to do that. She fucking got executed by Gromp. I love it when fucking shit junglers, or yeah, shit junglers do that. My cat was like running back and forth and making the weirdest fucking noise. I think it's because she wants in. Oh, they're playing. All right, I couldn't see like the other one because well, we've got three cats. First off. And one of them is black, one's black and white, and one is black and white, but like full black mainly. I always do it for free for people I enjoy watching. Well, dude, I really appreciate that. That means a lot to me. You have no idea. Like, it really does. So thank you. But yeah, I will definitely have to, we'll have to talk a little bit more details-wise. Fuck, he dipped. Hoping Lilia's up here somewhere? Yeah, she is. Also, side note, once I get Shen, or once I get Sheen, Teemo's an easy kill. Oh, hell yeah. I love hearing that. Get the fuck out of here, Nivea. Oh, I figured it was Sheen. I even corrected it on my end, like, after the fact. I was like, shit, that's not Shed. He means Sheen. Still up? There's no way. No, it's not. Damn, I was hoping. First, Getting easy kills on fucking Lilia already. Yeah, he dipped the fuck out of there. As soon as he realized that I was there, he was like, shit. With MF here, I should be able to... Damn, she got stunlocked hard there. She really did. She got my fucking CC from mine, and then she got your fucking AFK, or like your, not AFK, your fucking attract thing. Which, like, that fucked her over. The important thing for me is just not to get cocky on my end. Because there's always that very real possibility that she comes back and fucks me. I'm on my way. Ooh. Yeah, good shit. Oh, yeah. It's got to charge, like, every, like, 10 seconds or whatever for, like, his base thing. But, yeah, I get you. Pretty damn good. Fuck. I keep forgetting the sweeping lens. Yeah. I feel that. I almost have my full mythic in under 10 minutes as a jungler. Quit chasing your tail, silly. My cat loves to chase her tail. Like, it's so funny. I wish I could show you guys. Under 10 minutes mythic too. Good shit. I'm just gonna ward this because I don't trust them not to try and go for it. Right up in there. Oh fuck, Fed Lucian wins. God damn. Fed Lucian is not fun Lucian. But also, Fed fucking Warwick is hell Warwick. So. I'd be 5-0 right now if they didn't have it. Yeah. Anivia's fucking res is dumb. I've never truly understand why it's the way that it is. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Yo, if I don't get S rank this game, I'm gonna be a little salty. Because I'm doing hella good. Oh, you really want to fucking go there, Anivia? I know you don't. Damn it. Not gonna lie, I should never be able to get tower before 14 is Ahri, for real. That's on me. I thought you were coming. That's why I went for it. Bot lane's pretty fucked, to be fair. But I think we've got this still. It's gonna be a mountain soul. I would just say watch out and get the fuck out of there. Lilia's up there. For Lilia. Actually, correction, I'm going for Anivia right now. Ooh, fuck. Oh, I hate Anivia's fucking ult. The fact that she can turn it on and off is so dumb. We took bot lane at least. That's good. Okay, I gotta get like 5 more kills for it to be worth it. For that death to be worth it, which sucks. Good shit. That's what I'm talking about. Oh fuck. Rip. I don't care. For real though. Oh fuck. I got a Lucian coming my way. Oh, apparently I don't. Good shit.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
That was so worth it. Be there in just a second. Oh fuck. Yeah. Get that now. I went after that late as fuck, unfortunately. going for Tiamat next for like actual damage. Because I don't know how much I've actually put out right now. Dealt a lot, actually. No. Good shit. Yeah, he's kind of fucking annoying. Yeah, I say get out of there. Fuck out of here, Anivia. So glad I got a fucking force of nature, though. That makes up for my three deaths, I think. We had to get old Teemo. I completely blanked. I don't know why. Oh, they're staying because of Lucian. Only reason. Would have had Teemo, but Lucian showed up to save his ass. Oh, 100%. Is there the thing? Yeah, there is. I'm on my way. I also have Tiamat now, so we actually fucking hit hard. Teemo got me right at the end there. Yeah, this won't be an S game, unfortunately. I wanted it to be so badly. Oh my god. I hate that kid. Lucian or Teemo? Awesome. That means you should be able to get into our next one. Fucking hate Teemo. Absolutely carried my worthless team. Ugh. Damn. I was hoping to kill her. They're not dumb enough to go for it while I'm here, which is nice. I'm gonna place this here. There we go. What the f- oh no. I used it, that's the thing. Oh my god. I can't kill Lucian half the time because he's just slippery as fuck. Also got a Baron. Do I have to restart my client? I don't know. You might have to. We were good though, so you should be okay. Or well, we actually had to restart our client, so you should be okay. Also got a Baron steal in the process. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, I remember you told me about that. You got the Mord. Steal with the pole, right? Stupid motherfucker. Elder. Let's get it. You didn't E, you had him? No, I tried E-ing. For whatever reason, it didn't go off. I don't know. Yeah, I don't care about the stupid fucking shrooms. They do no damage to me anymore. Because I got Force of Nature. Shit. I don't know which one I got, but I fucking got one of them. Made me more than happy enough. Just kill Lucian and game is over, honestly, though. You're not wrong. Oh, I just want my S game. That's my thing. Like, I want my S rank. Because I want my fucking M7. I just two-shot him, so that won't be very hard. Yeah, it really won't. I wonder if I'll get S rank too. I feel like you will. I don't think I will though. 6 deaths is a lot for them to still give out an S rank. Oh, good shit. Who's the last survivor? You have to wait for minions.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Let's get. The Lucian is honestly ass. Spams ult as soon as he gets it. He really does. Like, I don't understand how you play Lucian, but he's really not that great. Why are Lucian players so fucking toxic? For real, though. He's scared. Like, we get it. You get no bitches. For real, though. Yeah, I flashed. I'm just putting off shitloads of damage, though. So we'll be okay. Get fucked, Nami. Shit, do I have enough? Oh, I'm waiting for this. Oh, I'm on my way. Easiest fucking game of my life. Holy shit.